Mr. Speaker, May is National Vision Health Month. Given that 75% of visual impairment is preventable if detected and treated early enough, I'd like to share a few facts on what this is costing Canadians and why immediate government action is required. One in four school-aged children in Canada has a vision problem. Vision loss costs Canada $19.1 billion, or $550 per resident, costing Canada more than diabetes and cancer combined. It extends right across the economy. Higher absenteeism, lower employment rates, loss of earnings, premature retirement, and premature death are more common among those with vision loss. Despite the alarming costs of vision impairment, the Liberals have no plan and no money to deal with the vision health. While countries like Australia and the UK are formulating strategies to promote health, eye health and prevent avoidable blindness, Canada remains on the sidelines. I urge all members of this House to join me in calling on the Liberal government to take a leadership role in promoting vision health.